Hello people and welcome to my channel. In today's video I do a charging test with four super fast chargers of 25, 45 and 65 watts and one charger that I suspect is defective. I run the test with fast charging enable and I want to see which charger will charge battery faster. I start the test with the 25 watt super fast charger. The battery on S24 FE is lithium polymer and has a capacity of 4700 mAh. The battery is charged at 66% and takes 42 minutes to fully charge. Next is the 45 watt super fast charger. The time until full charge is the same, 42 minutes, and the voltage and amperage are almost the same. As you can see, the phone charges with 20 watts regardless of the charger used. We test now the super fast 65 watt charger. Until fully charged, 42 minutes, just like the other two. As the phone's software controls charging, it is limited to 20 watts regardless of chargers used to protect the battery. Charging time is the same with all three chargers. Now I will test a 25 watt charger that I suspect is defective. With this charger, the customer says that it shows that it is charging but it does not charge. Let's see what the measuring device says. Yes, the charger is faulty. The output voltage is 5 volts, but 0 amps. So if you have a charger that does not charge the phone even though the phone shows that it is charging, check the charger first and then the phone. In the next video I will disassemble the defective charger to try to fix it. Until then, thanks for watching and have a nice day.